The Softing Gateway epGate PN enables the easy connection of PROFINET IO devices to Ethernet IP controllers. Up to 32 PROFINET IO devices can be connected to almost any type of controller. In this video, we briefly introduce you to the process of creating and loading a configuration in the Communication Configuration tool. Start the application. To create a configuration, you need the GSDML description of your devices. You have to import these into the configurator. The information contained in the GSDML file, such as, for example, the manufacturer and the device name, is displayed in the device catalog. Now, create a new project. For the project template, you must select PROFINET Project. If necessary, adjust the pre-selected network interface card in the network access profile. Create an instance of the epGate PN in the topology. Configure the name and IP settings of the device. Now drag the devices within your network into the topology and connect them accordingly. In our setup, the controller is connected to two softing devices via a switch. The switch is represented in the configurator by a connector. A connector can be created via the context menu of a line or by connecting a device directly to a line. Configure the name and IP settings for each device. Now, configure the modules for all devices. Use the filters provided by the configurator to show which modules can be assigned to which slots in the device. Drag the desired modules into the corresponding slots. Now, set any existing device or module parameters. Now, generate the code for the segment. In the message log, check if this action was successful. Now, download the configuration to the epGate PN. Select from the list the controller on which the configuration is to be loaded. In the message log, check whether the configuration was loaded successfully. Loading the configuration causes the epGate PN to restart. To ensure that the configuration has been successfully transferred to the device, check the LEDs on the device. The power and run LED light green as soon as the device is ready for operation again. The BF and SF LEDs light up green as soon as all devices are in cyclic data exchange. When the device is connected to a controller and the communication is okay, the NET and MOD LEDs will also be green. You can find a detailed description of the different LED states in the manual. This concludes the PROFINET configuration with the epGate PN. Further information can be found on our website industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.